Prior to 10 years ago, most Negroes associated or identified Africa with a savage, jungle-like place. And whenever you mentioned the word African, in their mind's eye, they could see the image of someone running around with a spear, with no language, who'd say Ugga Bugga Boo or Bwana or something, and who'd be in a jungle running from lions or chasing lions.